bad view from the library, huh? We're at the high school, and this is Rocky Top Sports World. You imagine playing Little League, playing football with this backdrop. Open. Let's go check it out. Sorry for the bounce, and I didn't think I'd be around here, but wanted to show you. Love to have played here when I was a kid. Imagine as I was growing up in Rhode Island having this backdrop to play football, basketball, soccer. Oh my goodness. I played soccer, but back in the 80s, I only played soccer because I was able to play with the girls. Now, can't happen. So, That's the only reason why I played soccer as a kid, so I could hang out with the girls. My, have time changed, huh? Not a bad view from the library, huh? This is the local high school, GATLINBURG TN High School. It's called GATLINBURG TN because up 321 over there is Pittman Center. So it's right next to city limits and Pittman Center, so. My goodness. I would have loved to have played high school baseball with a backdrop like that. But it's kind of hard to do it in Newport, Rhode Island, or Portsmouth, Rhode Island. But wow. For those of you wondering, this is right next to Rocky Top Sports World on 321. They really have done a great job renovating all this. They completely renovated the high school, the library, community center that's over there. They've really made this top-notch complex. So. That's it. Nice and quiet. Got the trolley back there. Probably running late as always. Imagine playing high school football. Backdrop like that. Wow. I have to say, this is the first time I've been on the field. Obviously, I've driven around it a million times, but. perfect considering it's Friday. It is Friday, right? I never know what day it is.